Okay, Grand Rising, Grand Rising, Grand Rising. That's right, come shopping with me at Kohl's. Let's go in this way. Okay. Oh, these are so cute. Kohl's is one of my favorite stores. Oh, they got some good sales, everyone. Clearance, 60 to 80% off. And I love these dresses. But of course, I can't wear a small, so let's see if they have any. Other sizes, no. Gabriels are all small, so let's go on the other side. Let's see. So how is everyone doing? And there's a beautiful Wednesday. So today is Wing Wednesday. Oh, I love the So brand as well. Now that's a good buy right there. Just $19.99, yes. These are the shorts. I like those tie-dye shorts. And they also have the So brand and the skinny jeans. Skinny jeans. Right here. Here's some 11s. 11 skinnies. Yeah, let's see. I guess they are. What's the price? See there. Okay, it's buy one, get one half off. Jeggings. Okay, so these are the jeggings. Like leggings. So these are more like leggings than skinny jeans. So these will... these will really stick to you. So if you don't want nothing clinging to you, I'll get the jeggings. Jeans and leggings. High rise. I like high rise, not low rise. They have their sweaters out. I think they keep those sweaters out just about year round. I think soon as the spring come out, no, soon as summer, near the end of summer, they. Okay, so that's your hoodie wear. I'm 51. I don't wear hoodies, so I'm in the wrong section. Let's go back here. These look like velour, but they're not. No, that's cotton. Those aren't velours. Those are all cotton. Okay, so what you see here is the tops and the bottoms. Tops and the bottoms. Oh, okay. So, how is everyone doing on this beautiful? Y'all see my new retwist? Yeah, so this is with my Tory Burch bag, and I did my own retwists. Yes, y'all, look at my hair, nice and long. Okay, let's go out this way and see what we can find. I got Miss Coco with me. So we're just out enjoying our early day. Okay, there's your buy one, get one half off shades. They have some nice shades. So what do y'all think about the new, well, look at Jamie Foxx. So he's advertising for a Privé Revaux eyewear. You're good. So have any of y'all tried the new Apple glasses? Okay, so here's your Calvin Klein. Now I love that sports bra. I love it. I wear the sports bras. I like that set right there. Let's take a look at them. So the those aren't it. Mm-hmm. They have the Kohl's Cash. And these are 3 for $35, Calvin Klein. Here's the Calvin Klein wide, well, that's more like a wide brassiere. That's not really, okay, well, that's sports, Calvin Klein sports. It's much more comfortable than these. Skinny. I think everyone would rather have the more comfortable ones instead of the I like these high cut. So, everyone, I have lost some more weight. I sure have. Yep. Now here we have Maidenform. Let me see what these slips look like, y'all.
How are you?
Hi, how are you? That's a candy, that's not a slip. Y'all know I could go to TJ Maxx or other stores and get several slips for $28. Yeah. I'm a bargain shopper. My Kohl's got the clearance. See what's on their clearance rack. That's good clearance. Got some sales, but I don't see what I want. I want to see some those are camis. I want to see some slips. I want to see some slips. I don't see them. Yeah, those are camis. Those are camis. That's not no slip. Even though I can wear camis, but I'd rather have a I would rather have a full slip. So now they fall the candles. I love candles. I love home fragrances. I just purchased an oil diffuser. But I think I'm saying it right. Yes, it has the sticks just like this. It has the sticks. I just purchased one. Not from here. And I like the oil diffusers because oil is more pure, so it lasts a whole lot longer. And so once it like soaks up into the once it soaks up into the sticks, it's in there forever, for a very long time. So it lasts a whole lot longer. It lasts a whole lot longer than the actual candles. Okay, so here's the pillows. Those are microfiber pillows. I want some cotton pillows, 100% cotton. And then again, even though they're fiber, they still, they're nice and comfortable, plushed. But I want some 100% cotton pillows. Now let's see. Contour. Oh, these are the gel pillows. Okay, orthopedic. Okay, so those of us that has orthopedic conditions, you know, bad back, these types of pillows, it helps with your sleep posture. It helps a lot. CSA side and back sleeper, head and neck support, gel memory foam. And actually, I really don't have to I don't have to worry so much about. Oh, these are nice. Buying these types of things because I'm a veteran. I'm a disabled veteran, and I get everything free for my health care. Okay. And these are extra firm. Extra firm pillows. But I don't get the regular pillows from the VA. It's just the orthopedic pillow that I get for my back and my neck. Look at her. Sit down, Coco. Sit. See it. What mommy say? Look at her. Sit down. Get in there. Get in there. Sit. I don't know what you think she's going. Sit down. You're going to get locked in there. Sit down before you get locked in there. So I'll be getting her a... I'll be getting her a new stroller. Yeah. She loves her stroller. Big. Okay, those are mattress pads. Those are comfortable. They're nice and comfortable. Comfort feel. I have one. Sheets. If you want to sleep good, you make sure you get high thread count sheets. Let's see. Okay, that's 525 thread counts. The higher, the better. Those are 400, 300. Let's go back up this way. The higher, the better. Okay, that's the highest I see. It's 525, but I'm sure they have them higher than that. So that's 400. We can check the other side. Okay, here's some 800 thread count. Now those are by Vera Wang, but yes, Egyptian cotton, yes, whatever the price is, it's worth it. It's worth it. And these are 89. Yes, those are $89. Y'all see that? $89.99. They're worth it. Oh, nothing but the best for me. They are $89. Yeah. That's 800. Yeah. Okay, and here's your comforters. Here's your comforters. I have already did the blueprint for my home in Jerusalem. Here's the bath towels. And these are Vera Wang. All of her stuff is nice quality. Yes, Simply Vera. 100% Turkish cotton. I love that. So when I get home to Jerusalem, the new Jerusalem, I will be showing you all my new luxurious home, my palace. I love that. Let's see. I love this. Okay. Simply Vera luxury bath towel. Oversized. Made in Portugal. Okay, cotton bathroom. Oh, I love this. I love this. What do y'all think about this? Let's go and look at, let's see what they have here for the fall. Nice. Y'all like pumpkin? I love pumpkins. Pumpkin pie, that is. I'll just eat pumpkin, y'all. Now these are, I don't like nothing but cotton. All that, if it's not cotton, I don't like it. Washcloths, towels, dish towels, dish cloths. Has to be 100% cotton. Okay, so I thank you all for shopping with me. Y'all please like, share, and subscribe, and tell me what y'all like to purchase in Kohl's. Shalom.